just go to the bloody party bus.
Oh my gosh, I looked out and I saw this like bright pink party bus, which is something that you will never ever see where I'm from.
What is that pink thing?
So I'm glad to say the double-decker bus has gone.
It would not surprise me if Christopher was in charge of this pink thing.
We found something slightly more stylish.
Oh my God.
Hello.
Oh my God.
Get rid of your poker faces. Get ready to just dance. Because tonight, a star is born. So come on, ladies, jump on the bus. All falls down, yeah.
Party bus had this massive like disco ball. It had little champagne holders everywhere. It had its own like karaoke as well, which was just unheard of. But literally, I wanted to live in there.
So the girls are on their way to the party in their party bus, but first we have one stop to make.
We come outside, go around the corner, and I get told to just stand and look at this poster. I'm thinking, okay.
Oh my God! Oh my God!
I'm in shock just to see myself on that billboard. It was such like a moment which I will never forget.
Everything is sorted, everything looks beautiful, everything is perfect.
Good job, guys. You've done really well. I'm really proud of you, and now let's hope the party goes well for Maya.
So the party is filling up with all of Maya's loved ones, and the girls are on their way.